Morning LKG. Today in math class, from your pre-primer book, we will learn matching with group. Now, what is matching with a group? When there is a collection of similar object in a group, is called group. Single object is not a group. Let's see example in your book. Here is a picture of a balloons. So it is a group of balloon. And here is a picture of flowers. So it is a group of flower. Now in same way you will do this matching. Question A, which group do we belong? Now here is a flower. Flower belong to flower group. Match with flower. This is apple. It is a fruit group. Match with fruit. A child match with a children group. In same way you will tick the group. Now we will learn. From your notebook, page number 20, circle the smallest number. Now, how you will circle it? In the first row, number A, the smallest number is 11. Then B, 25, C, 12, D, 12, E, 33, F, 16, G, 14. So, children, complete your homework with the help of your parents. Like and subscribe.